living right by Yankee Stadium, and I think my motivation for this year is going to be own who you are. No matter who you are, no matter what you are, no matter how you size, be confident in who you are and proud of who yourself, and don't let anyone bring you down. And that's my word of the day, confidence, and own who you are.
I'm Megan from New Jersey also, and I picked guts because I think that if I lose some weight, I'll have more, I'd be more brave to do things I normally wouldn't.
Great, sounds good.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, good.
Okay, I'm Milan Pollack, and I work with Leo Burnett. I'm the creative director on Special K. So this commercial will be running next week, and we'll just quickly edit everything and make sure we have releases from the women that were here, allowing us to use their image, and a shorter form will run on mass television, and then a longer form of the whole thing's going to run on the Facebook page, because there we can just kind of make it the length that we need to really tell a full story and include as many women as possible. There's also an event happening next week in Chicago and one the week after in Los Angeles. So we'll capture video and still images and the portraits of the women with their boxes from those events also, and they'll all be added to the Facebook page throughout the month. So it'll be kind of growing. And additionally, I shared earlier, Kellogg's has printed over 25 million boxes that have the bubbles on the back that are asking women what they'll gain when they lose. So if you go home tonight or hit the supermarket this week, you'll definitely see it.
Oh, that's great.
On the cereal, on the snack bars, on the crackers and stuff. And anyone who gets one of those boxes is actually free to like write in the word that they want to gain, the feeling or the emotion they want to gain, and then upload it to the site at specialk.com.
Oh, great. Okay, thank you.
Uh-huh.